court dismissed lawyer Manohar Lal Sharma's second plea, seeking a stay on the release of Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Padmavati, saying persons holding responsible posts should not comment on these issues. Around 27 flights departing from Bengaluru airport delayed and 5 diverted. Operations were suspended from 4:45 a.m. to 5:30 in the morning due to fog. Supreme Court dismissed the petition filed by lawyer Prashant Bhushan challenging the appointment of Rakesh Asthana as a special director of CBI. Over 200 voter ID cards were found by a sweeper inside a dustbin kept in Hooghly's Uttarpara of West Bengal. After sharing the first look of his upcoming biopic based on former Indian national hockey team captain Sandeep Singh, Diljit Dosanjh today shared another poster of Surma. Speculations are going round the corner that actor Arjun Kapoor to team up again with his uncle Anil Kapoor for No Entry sequel. Ravi Chandran Ashwin basks in nature's glory after record-breaking feat. The cricketer shared a few pictures of himself along with India fielding coach Ash Sridhar and teammate Vijay Shankar from a safari at the Bench Tiger Reserve of Madhya Pradesh. The British media has reported that Real Madrid star Gareth Bale wants to hire American pop star Beyoncé for his wedding next year. The government is of the view that the Rs 3000 cancellation fee charged by some airlines for domestic flight tickets is too high and is reportedly going to ask the concerned carriers to roll back the fee to a more reasonable sum. Coke's largest bottler, Hindustan Coca-Cola Beverages, may fire 200 to 250 senior and middle-level executives. The company says that a reorganization of corporate center resources will make some jobs redundant and claims the rejig will create several hundred new jobs.